Harry will play the Maple Leaf Rag, and I might add that he puts plenty of English on it.